players know his decision. He's taking his time, Fabrice Madulay.
He's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored from improbable range.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. And the team that has scored really imposing itself on the match.